It's not hard in our fast-paced lifestyle to be negative, critical, and anxious. If instead we could be grateful, thankful, and appreciative, if we could be mindful and present, if we could be participants more than spectators, and look at every day as a gift and an opportunity to learn and grow, that's when we'd find gratitude.